Hi, my name is Marin, and I designed the Grab and Go game carrier. Sometimes I want to bring my games on vacation or to a friend's house, but they get disorganized and they just get messed up. So this is how it works. You could take a large stack of games, like in this photo, and fit it into one small carrier. So inside the plastic containers, there are all the game pieces with labels so you know which pieces they go to or which game. And if you can fit like any type of piece in here, because it's adjustable, so you could just take one out or put one in. And inside, you could make it a flat surface, like a mini table, so you could play your games, like if you're in the car, or you don't have a flat surface. So there's all these games with their directions so you know how to play. And you can fit any size or shape game in here because like the slips are like really big. And I love making this. And I put up a lot of effort in it.
That's great. Can you tell us about any challenges that you faced while you were making the design?
So, when I had a plan in my head, I didn't have, like, any of those materials. So I thought it out in my head again, and it was still like not good, so I found some materials in my house and at the store, at Michael's craft store, and I put them all on the table organized, and then I was like, how am I gonna make this into something? So then I brainstormed for like a long time, and then I finally came up with the idea and I started making, and I love making it.
That's great. And who do you think would buy this if this was being sold in the store?
So people who love to play games, like board games and like card games, and like they like to travel with their games.
That's great. Well, thanks for sharing your design with us.